In this clip, you'll learn about the marker type and reference settings available when placing change markers. The Change tool offers options for the type of marker to place. This can be set in either the Marker Type panel of the Info Box or the Marker Type field in the General panel of the Change Settings dialog. The first of the three possible options is Create New Change. When a change marker is placed using this option, it will also create a change entry in the Change Manager. The Change ID and Change Name fields of the change entry will be filled in with the value set in the Change tool settings. After placement, the change marker will become linked to the newly created change entry. The second option is Place Linked Marker. When you select this option, the Reference To field becomes enabled. If you click it, ArchiCAD displays a list of the several last used changes to choose from, or you can click the Select Change option from the list to select another change to link to. ArchiCAD displays the Select Change dialog, which lists all change entries found in the Change Manager. The lower part of the dialog lists the details in the change selected in the list above it. These details help you find the exact change entry when there are many of them. Select from the list the change entry you wish to link the change marker to and click the OK button. Now you can place the change marker and it will be linked to the selected change entry. The third option is Place Unlinked Marker. When you place such a change marker, it will not be linked to any change entry in the Change Manager. This also means that it will not display a valid change ID or change name in the marker head. When a placed change marker is selected, it's possible to change its marker type. If it's changed to the Linked Marker option, you'll again need to use the Reference field to select the change entry it will be linked to. If it is changed to the Create New Change option, the New Change dialog appears where you need to provide the details of the change entry that will be created and to which the change marker will be linked. Click the OK button to accept changes. The change entry will be created, and the selected change marker will now be linked to that change entry. If it is changed to the Unlinked Marker option, it becomes an independent marker with no linked change entry and will not display a valid change ID or change name in the marker head.